news alerts and the hour-by-hour forecast from the Weather Authority. This is Good Morning Cincinnati, live on Local 12.
Flu season is underway and it's spreading. We'll tell you why doctors are raising concerns about the flu in Kentucky.
Back to work at the White House. The president says the holidays are over. We'll take a look at his plans this week.
And it's little, but it could save lives. A young girl gets nationwide credit for her helpful new invention. We'll show you how it works.
Good morning. It's Tuesday. I'm Sheila Gray.
And I'm Bob Herzog. We'll get to all your top stories in just a moment. John Lomax, by the way, in case you hadn't guessed, in the middle of his winter sabbatical.
He's in Nicaragua.
Yeah,
now.
We don't know where he is. We think that's where he starts anyway. But we're going to get a look at your forecast now from Brian Sherman. Good morning, Brian.
Good morning, Bob and Sheila. We're going to wish we had those warmer temperatures around as we head through the rest of our week after a white Christmas across the tri-state. We are looking at bitter cold temperatures and just a little bit of snow on the way as we look ahead into your Tuesday. Starting off into the 20s this morning, 21 at the International Airport, wind chill down to 15. You're going to hear us talk a lot about the wind chills over the next couple days. That's going to be the big story with everybody starting off into the teens, mid to upper teens from portions of Fayette, Union counties over toward Middletown, as well as Wilmington. Hillsboro checking in at 18 this morning as well. Wind chills just a little lower than that, but we'll keep the cloud cover in as we go all the way through the morning hours. Teens to 20s as we head through the morning. And then this afternoon, we bring in the chance for a few scattered snow flurries or an isolated snow shower, only heading for those middle 20s by the time we hit the end of the day. Then the flurries today lead to those bitter cold temperatures behind a cold front as we head through tonight and into tomorrow. And then that four-letter S word's on the way. We're talking snow. Some of that could accumulate as we go toward the end of the week. We'll talk about what we're looking for that and how low that thermometer's going to go in your Weather Authority forecast in just a few minutes. But the day after Christmas, the roads hopefully not an issue. Good morning, Jen Dalton.
Good morning, Brian. Yeah, the roads so far, nice.